Let's take a look at the top stories here. Here's our Heisman report. Avery Johnson leading the way. Here's the top 25 rankings. Let me get my head out of the way here. There we go. Top 25, Ohio State, Michigan, Oregon, Clemson, Notre Dame. There's your top five. We are not in the top 25. We crept in week two, and then we got shellacked by Eastern Michigan after I threw seven interceptions. Whew. But we bounced back. We beat Washington State in a thriller in week three in our last game. So hopefully that momentum can take us into this game against Northwestern. Ooh, NC State, Clemson this week. And then player of the week there looks like Dylan Bell for Georgia. Wow, Junior will like that. All right. Let's go ahead and we can upgrade my coach skills. Let's do that real quick, and then we'll hop into the next. Hey, yeah, let's do this. Boom. Boom. I need to get that quarterback. All right. Let's go. First game of the day, guys. Let's get it. Let's get the bet up. Let's do how many total touchdowns combined between the two teams. Boom. That's a 10-minute bet here on Twitch. All right, let's go. We got to follow. Slash Sphere. Welcome. I love it. Trying to join the Discord. Trying to join my Discord.
Seattle, Washington, home to renowned franchises, present.
But we're not going anywhere,
from the
so.
Seahawks to the Supersonics, there is a cornerstone program in this city. It is the Huskies of UW. They've always had a place here, a place of excellence that these fans hope will continue today. There's just something about the nightcap after a day of.
You have some purple shit on your shirt. Go Michigan. I love it, man. Welcome. Hey, congrats last year, man.
We'll see a squad from the Big Ten, the Northwestern Wildcats, taking on a fellow Big Ten.
Hey, well, you can root on. You can root me on now to beat Northwestern.
College football.
At least.
Reese Davis with you alongside David Pollock and Jesse Palmer. And guys, can't wait to get this.
No, no, we're on All American here. I'm not very good, so we're going to work our way through it. Get it.
And he takes this from inside the five. Didn't Let's find go. Any crease in that kickoff coverage. And
look at Verby. Herbie for smells.
Takes the field.
Hey, we're going to ride Jonah Coleman.
Like
Let's go.
Back in the day, the running backs
been looking forward to the stream today. We'll make work a lot better. Hell yeah, Weeksman. I'll be here. We got 12 hours to go,
too.
Baby.
He's not a one-trick pony. This
All
guy
right,
can tote the rock. He can catch the ball. He can block. We might even see him throw the ball in this game. This is a jack of all trades.
Using his legs,
oh,
it's Coleman.
Break it. He's That's a great way to start off the game right there. Let's go.
Let's see if it
no.
stands.
Dude, penalties absolutely killed us yesterday, too.
Amazing how many times an offensive penalty
okay.
will stall a drive. We'll see if the offense can overcome it.
All good.
Line gets set. First down. Wide receiver coming across in motion. Touch pass.
Oh, jet sweep, baby. Jet sweep. Break it. Yes.
And
Let's go. First down.
Dude. First guy couldn't get in. Second guy finally did.
This offense has a lot of different ways.
Oh, wait, you're a Mizzou guy? Nice. Hopefully you're watching. USN is playing Mizzou in his franchise. His first franchise like I am with UW.
On the perimeter. Great job. He's looking to throw it.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go.
He's there to make the stop, but the damage has been done as they pick up the first down on the throwing catch.
Really nice looking pass there.
Let's do a little RPO action here.
Brothers,
we only have
Mark
one,
Rale,
only
Jack
played
Brown.
Cut so far. Nice. I haven't even checked that out. This is the only mode I've played so far.
Sonny Six Killer. That guy was throwing
oh.
seeds at the
Go,
University
baby. Go,
right
baby. Yes, sir. To the house. Touchdown. There's another flag. Are you fucking me, game?
The penalty. Have you tried the lasagna? It's my favorite. Did you catch a game last night? Mm-hmm. Is it still hot out there? Do you like hot fudge sundaes?
All right. That is so brutal. We break like a 50-yard run and there's holding. Incredible start to this game. Two massive plays, two huge penalties. Absolutely shooting ourselves in the foot here, guys. Come on. Coach versus Smells has got to pull these guys together. This is fucking killing me. In the meantime, excuse me, Graham Cracker, thank you so much. Your first ever giftie, isn't that? And it is. You know what? Shot glasses out. Let's go. First ever gifted sub on this channel. Really do appreciate you, bud. Even though you're a Cougar fan, I'll get over it. Thanks, man. Cheers. Ooh. Boy, these morning shots hit a little different. Magma, welcome back, man. 7 months. Remember to get the bets in here on Twitch.
The big play and the touchdown. Unbelievable. It is just a punch in the gut for any offense.
Absolutely unbelievable. All right, we'll do another RPO here.
Here's this offense with a fresh set of downs. Leaves it with.
Oh no, I didn't. I hit the button.
They bring him down, and he's going to lose a yard on that one.
I hit the button to have him not give it. I don't know the timing on that quite yet.
To the outside, that linebacker way too fast. He met him there and forced the.
All right, we got to figure something out here. I think we do a pass play. I kind of want to do a screen play. Let's flip this. Here we go.
And now on second down for this offense. Looking to throw, it's Roger.
Oh, shit.
And he can't escape, and down he goes. The screen,
not good.
By definition, is slow developing. That was just a little too slow.
Yeah, quarterback just held on to it a split second too long. You want to invite the rush to you as a quarterback when you're executing.
All right, we're going
to
take a shot on this.
You've got to be able to get rid of it, and you've got to be able to negotiate the rush and somehow, some way, find a way to get that receiver or running back the ball in his hands. The QB couldn't get it.
Man, I mean, just a brutal opening drive with two massive penalties. One negates a long run for a touchdown.
The Huskies will be forced to boot it away.
A tough start. Promising start. All right, let's go deep.
Sort of fizzled out, and they'll have to punt it away. The Wildcats offense will try to get something going with their first possession.
I joined from work just to watch the refs immediately Randy Savage you. I know, right? Just walking into this right here.
Impact from your leaders.
Your leaders not only have to lead the
Yeah, let's go, baby.
They got to step up and make plays on the field. Keep everybody calm. These guys typically do a really good job.
Yeah, David, and they also generally set the tone for their respective football teams. Regardless of which side of the ball they play on, the teammates look
like
towards them to
are
step up in big games like this.
And the Wildcats.
We just played Wazoo tempo. Had this offense. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Got to do an inside swim move here.
Use the play fake. Now to throw.
Get him.
That's caught. It's Morales.
We go.
And just a short, safe pass play. They pick up a few.
We'll cover one
this
here.
Crowd bringing the energy and noise early.
This time stadium pulse. Oh, look at Bruner making a play in the hole.
That's what you
All right, third and three.
From a senior, don't give them any extra yards. Great tackle there. It's right.
Get to him. God damn, dude.
Makes his connection.
Oh,
nice
get some
job.
Pressure
pick
on these guys.
The first down, and they'll spot it at the 42. Northwestern moving the ball expeditiously.
What's up, Ryan Watson?
Now the play fake.
Pick it. Oh, what a defensive play. Attaboy. There we go. All right, take a breath.
This new Big Ten is balanced and deep, and you're not going to get many mulligans. You're going to need to get off to a quick start.
And it's going to be a physical grind ahead. You look at the schedule for these teams. It's brutal. Each and every week, you're going to get tested. So it's important they get off to a really fast start.
There we go. There we go. Third down. 36.
Take everything they did on the practice field this offseason and let these guys go play.
always your first goal, right? We talk about conference championships, winning your conference.
Oh, make a tackle.
It gets you
yes.
to where you need to go.
Huge tackle there in the hole.
To get in conference play kicked off in the Big Ten.
Well, the offense trying to catch him off guard a little bit.
Do a safe rush on this.
Play, but the defense wasn't fooled. Everybody's
great job by the defense there, guys. Really good job.
Fourth down, and the punt team sends it the other way.
Really, really good job to get off the field there. Cheers.
Nice job to get them backed up. I think they'll spot it right around the 15.
All right, back to the run game.
Back trying to make this defense bow down to Washington. David, the punter got some work last time.
I'm impressed with how well EA did with this game. I'm nervous about being bust.
Yeah, it's not something you want to say very often.
Oh, yeah. I felt pretty good about it the last 3-4 months. Ah, damn.
Best way
so it's
to do that,
really, really good. Just have it in our hands. Know that they did really, really well.
Touches to kickstart this offense.
Got stuffed on first down. It's second and 10. Gonna run it. It's Coleman. They shut it down quickly.
Should have bounced that outside.
The 18.
Oh, man, there's some big hitting going on in the trenches right now. This defense, they take a lot of pride in stopping the run. Let's keep our eye on them throughout the course of the game and see if they can contain this running
attack. Little screen play here.
To throw, it's Rodgers. Using the back as a receiver on the screen.
Oh,
they finally
good first down, though.
What a good job by that.
Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that.
Set up the screen and create some lanes for their running back. Going up top on first down. It falls incomplete and will change the field.
My linemen are just not good.
It has been all defense all the
time. All right, here we go. Into the first.
Going as we wrap up the first quarter, and the stats certainly reflect
that. We need that rushing yard to be better. Need those rushing stats to be better. It feels nice to know I never have to play Madden again. I know, right?
Let's see if the offenses can find a little rhythm here in the second. We'll start the quarter offense about to snap it on second down. Looking to throw on second down. Fires to the wide.
That's a bad read. I should have thrown to the outside.
There, knocks it away, incomplete.
That tight end was wide open. Absolutely wide open.
A lot of times they lead to
I hate myself so much.
Big plays. Just try to get any kind of disruption.
Here we go. We need a big play here.
On third and long, he's going to have to
got him
for it.
Got him.
Catch in the middle. It's Hunter.
Huge
that
play.
Is exactly what you're looking for when you Cheers. Talk explosive plays. The defense finally able to make the stop.
And listen, the defense knew coming into this one, they were going to target him early and often. He is a weapon, and there's no mystery where the quarterback's going to be looking on critical down and distances. Let's see how they're able to cover him throughout the rest of this game.
The give to the lone running back.
The hole's
He's
right there,
down
too.
Down in the backfield, he'll lose a couple. After losing
they're doing a good job here against Coleman
here,
early.
And 12.
Gotta try to just wear them down.
Might as well stick with him.
Mm.
And they'll bring him down after a short pickup.
And sticking to the run. I tell you what, a lot of teams that are really good are really stubborn, and they continue to run the football even with little success. So this offense is going to continue to focus on running the football, you can tell.
And they've converted their first two third down opportunities, but a third and long is a different
get it
animal.
Get it, what a pass and it's what Jackson. A catch. Let's go.
Really nice job to convert that third down, and they've got it at the 33.
Wow, and what a great job by that quarterback finding his open receiver.
Second shot here
down. You know, guys, one of the most telling stats at the end of the game is third down conversion percentage. If you're a great third down team, it's invaluable.
There we go. There we go.
Success, and that's why teams
great route.
Third down so much in practice.
When you play zone coverage,
play action here.
Back, everybody has
Let's
eyes.
Go, dogs! Right? Digital descendant. What's up?
Receivers a lot of times, so they can slip in those. All
right, we're gonna take a shot to the end zone here.
Can really make precise throws. Great job. Great play. Great throw. Great game.
Throws to the tight end.
Oh no, it cut right in front of him.
Bringing it back. And they capitalized. Not only
man,
on
it was
pick,
such a good drive, too.
To
damn it.
Position.
God damn it.
As a quarterback, you've got to give
picks.
Your receiver an opportunity to make the play. You've got to put the ball on his body. That
throw
gets
kind of forced that a little bit.
From the QB, and that leads to the tip and the interception.
They'll throw it on first down. Got it in the middle. It's Gordon. And an absolutely fearless tackle.
What's up, Nick Trees?
Got him on the turf. advantage with a quick touch pass. And he's third one.
I just pulled next to the car and light. The doors have stickers that say student driver. I'm freaking crying, okay? It's funny.
On third
get him,
short,
get him, get him. Damn.
And they'll move the chains and get it to the 47.
Yeah, yeah, we're going to be forever working on the passing game.
Done on third down and short. No doubt.
That's going to be an evergreen thing.
An easy hole to get through and clearly get the first down.
If you really want to simplify football, the lone man wins. That time, the offense got the better of the D. Easily picked that up.
And he has a solid game before the defense bottles him up.
Come on, baby.
From the gun, the running back.
Oh, boy, Bruner.
They bring him down, and he's going to lose a yard on that one. Here comes this home crowd as the defense tries to get off the field on third down. Looking downfield, it's
get to him. Pick it.
Throws for the tight end.
Oh, he incomplete.
Can't make the connection on yes. third down thanks to that yes. tough, hard-nosed pass.
Let's go.
Now it's four
Gears, punt number two.
Northwestern will send out the punt team. This will be the second time they've had to kick it away.
Here we go, here we go, here we go. Bounce.
Just a wall of defenders everywhere he looks, and he's guided out of bounds.
I needed the shower. I'm all clean now. Who wants to make me dirty again? You're in the right place. The sponge is out.
It was promising for a while, but you just can't mess it up at the end with the pick, Jesse.
No, you got to be able to finish drives, especially in this game, if you're going to win. And David, they've got to be able to eliminate the mental mistakes.
Yeah, and I don't think you can be conservative or play it safe. You can trust your guy. I think you put the ball right back in his hands and let him do his thing.
You know, runs like this oftentimes are like a boxer in a boxing match. Obviously, it's not a knockout punch, but these are body blows. And as the game goes on, these small gains are going to turn into longer.
Oh, runs. He broke it. Get out of here. Go, 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 go. To the house, ladies and gentlemen. No flags. Touchdown. Shot glasses out. Cheers. What a run to squeeze through that little hole. Watch this. We squeeze through. We break a tackle right here. And then he's just off to the races. Oh, that is so good. I love that animation of him running and looking backwards. Fuck yeah.
Lining up to tack one more onto that lead. And with the extra point, they yes. get the first seven of the game. And let's check in with Kevin Connors in the studio. Kevin, a bit of an under-the-radar game this week, guys, but take a look at this. BYU is currently trailing. Look, this has been a back-and-forth
affair. Oh,
quarterback can find a little magic.
Thought I felt the loins tingling. What's up, Sorge? How are you doing, man? Welcome back. 57 months.
Just another
appreciate you, buddy. We got football all day long today, baby.
Unexpected, fellas. And how about that one? Kevin will be keeping an eye on everything going on elsewhere. First down here for the offense. Looking to move it through the air.
Oh,
a little screen to the running back. They make the stop, but yes. a good pickup there on
Nick
first
Trees,
down.
Welcome back. 8 months. Appreciate you guys, man.
Speed for second down.
All right, we got a blitz coming in here.
Right.
Oh no. Really bad angle there.
Still on his feet at the 45. He will step out of bounds, but not before the big pickup.
Welcome back, you guys. Thank you so much. I'm Octavius McTrees.
Well, they've done
appreciate
nothing
you both.
On offense so far, but if Cheers. They can put some points on the board before halftime, it could really change things.
No doubt. Going to the locker room with some good juices, some good vibes, and momentum can switch a game in a heartbeat. But this offense hasn't had much to cheer about yet. That play gives him one play. Now let's go.
Oh, what a play. What a play there by the linebacker.
That was a tremendous job by the defender.
All right, we're going to do cover four here.
Was thrown, his head was turned around. He was watching the receiver, quickly spun the head, turned his shoulder, located the ball, and then knocked it down.
It's on target and complete. And he goes out of bounds after a nice pickup on that one. Decibels rising as the crowd gets behind this defense on third down.
Pick it.
Unloads to the right.
Oh.
Got his man. working their way closer.
Really, really good route and throw there.
Conversion, and they've got it at the 26. Not the most productive half of this offense so far, but finally starting to get it in gear. First and 10.
Make a play on this guy.
Makes a grab over the defense, and they are threatening now down at the 15. The
Wild we definitely got to recruit some defenders. I know that.
First and 10. Looking to pass inside the red zone.
Oh, that's a good play there. Knocked it away.
Incomplete pass caused
hell yeah.
By the big hit on first down. Second down.
All right, a little Tampa 2 action here.
Couldn't make the connection last time. Let's see if they throw it again. Looking to pass on second down.
Get to him.
Feeling some heat.
I threw it away.
Didn't have much third down. Choice there, but to get rid of it.
Do another cloud here.
And how nice is it to have the whole
there we go. The stadium's back.
Absolutely bananas. Communication is harder. Snapping the football, everybody being on time, man.
That
this
bounce.
Crowd really affected the
play. All right.
Nice job by the defense. They're mixing up their look there. Third and long in field goal range. They go zone coverage, so everybody on the back end has the eye on the quarterback, and they're able to break on the ball, force the incompletion.
Oh, we got it. All right, 7-3 here.
So they put the field goal on the board and about to kick it away and hoping that'll be the final points of this first half.
Got to return this.
From inside the 10-yard line, he'll bring it back. Just never had a chance to shake loose, and he'll be brought down at the 24.
Something safe here. Something safe here.
Just a few seconds remaining here as they try to put something up before halftime. He'll start this drive firing. Get it out on the screen. Up near the 40-yard line, they'll mark it at
I mean, why not? We got timeouts left.
They'll use a timeout right before halftime. Maybe time for one or two more plays. Big play to start this drive. Now they'll snap it from the 39. Off play action on first down. Quarterback extends the play. And he can't find a receiver, and down he goes. We played two quarters here. Time to go to
all
Kevin
good.
Connors.
Halftime.
Halftime update.
7-3.
Guys, who's had a better seat there in Seattle for an interesting first half than you? And we've got to start our halftime breakdown.
Got to get back to Jonah Coleman.
Running back. His elusiveness,
80 yards
his raw
in the first
power.
Half. Hell yeah.
This young
will there be Zipper
the
Rippers Dynasty in the future? Yes, there will. Yeah, yeah. So we're going to do Washington for a few years. We'll see where that kind of takes us and how we're feeling. But eventually, we'll be done at Washington, and then we'll move over. We'll create the Zipper Rippers. We'll start completely fresh, 30 years, and then we'll create our players. We'll pull some people from baseball, and then we'll do the whole thing that we did for the baseball. So that will be down the road, maybe in the next month or two. We'll see. We should be able to get through this first season today, I think, depending on how all this goes, man.
Washington
played three games last night.
To start things in the second half.
Here we go, second half.
Returner's going to try to see what he can
oh,
get.
Oh, man. Like a missile. All right, let's go. Let's be aggressive.
Wildcats have it back to Northwestern offense. Headed out. They're going to get on top in this game. They're going to have to find a way to get the running game going in the second half.
Agree.
Ooh, he overthrew him. That was awesome looking.
Unpredictability. I feel like this defense has got a good beat on what they're doing, especially if they don't mix it up a little bit. So I do look for a little second half running the football form out of this group.
And I think the thing, Dave, is
you
they
get
just
kicker,
got to
right?
physical. I don't think this is a scheme question about trying different run plays.
I dropped
I
right into
to
that,
the
too.
Fellas up front. They've
I was
just
almost
got
a user
make the
pick.
Decision that they're going to be tougher here in the second half so we can win this game.
And quarterback receiver on the same page. Nice job seeing the
get him.
Zone. Understanding
damn.
The drag route concept. Easy pitch, easy catch.
Well, the offense knew what they needed to get that first down, so they dial up the running play, and they get just enough to keep the drive alive.
To the ground. He's got it again.
Hit him.
Surges across the 30, out to the 32.
You got
to
be better on first down.
Northwestern wants to go quickly.
I'll get to him.
Pulls and fires
there we go.
The right. And they pick up just
it is, right? Cap the toes. What's up, man?
On the jet sweep.
Get him. Oh no.
Makes one man miss.
Man, my user skills are so bad.
No need to measure it to first down. The Wildcats are moving quickly down the field. Here. Give to the running back.
Oh no.
Makes that one pay off.
They're just going right down the field here.
Getting down at the 38, it'll be first down. And the Wildcats come to the line with a new set of downs. They're going to ride this running back.
I was right there, too. It just
gets
him
on the ground at the 28, but not before a big 10-yard pickup. Here's an opportunity for this offense in search of its first touchdown. It's first and 10.
Oh, good pass.
A strike downfield.
Let's see, Matt. How are you feeling about the upcoming season for the Dogs? Yeah, I feel like 8-4 is probably kind of where we're going to fall. I'm obviously hopeful it's better than that, but... Going to the Big Ten, a lot of tough schedule, a lot of tough games on the schedule, and a few tough road games. And, you know, it's just hard to expect them to just bounce back from losing every single starter off their offense, you know what I mean? And their defense wasn't great last year, so.
Because it messes with the snap count, it messes with the communication, and it can really rattle.
That's about where I'm at.
They've got it down to the 3-yard line. Really well done on that throwing catch.
We'll see. Yeah, we did not return a single starter on offense through the draft and through the transfer portal. I think everybody left went to Alabama. So
back to the air one more time. He makes a grab. Couldn't quite nudge it in. Not sure you could get much closer, but it'll be first and goal. This crowd knows this defense needs them right now.
Come on, first and goal here. Get him.
He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple.
Hey, what's up, Andre? How you doing, man?
Offense, man, this is something they hang their hat on. You saw last
Full
week.
Line.
You saw the highlights. And just give it to the running back. Let him do his thing.
Okay. Here we go.
I don't know what's going on, but they got to find a way to get their talented back some space so he can make some plays.
Touch pass on the jet.
Oh, what a play by Bruner.
And he was pushing for that goal line.
Here we go. Third down.
Watching film, anticipating. They knew that this offense had this
ball
in their back pocket. They knew about the speed of this wide receiver and different ways they were going to try to get him involved.
Yes.
Yes.
Let's go.
Playing together.
Cheers.
I love it.
And you got to love this defensive performance so far.
What a goal line stand we just had right there.
That you saw last week, man. He can go off. He can make big plays. He can shoot some yardage.
Thank you.
On schedule. Nice job by this
defense. He missed it. He fucking missed it. Wow. Cheers.
And it is still a 4-point deficit.
Oh my goodness. Tape it up. You know what I'm saying? Okay, here we go. Yeah, that was a serious finkle.
Huskies have it back, trying to make this defense bow down to Washington. The sledding has been tough. Scores have been at a premium, Jesse, and every possession seems like it could switch the momentum.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, Reese, for this offense,
I thought we were going to get to that a little bit quicker.
David, he's having to go deep into the playbook just to try to generate a first down.
That's a Jesse.
And the good thing is there's not a ton of game.
Yeah, we were on the 20-yard line. I don't know what ruling that is or what, but that was interesting.
Get that one positive play. And then maybe you get those juices going and something.
Damn, I was really hoping we get to the outside there.
Bring him down and he's going to lose a yard on that one.
And to stop the jet sweep, you've got to be great at containing. You have to have players.
Yeah, I really like this game so far. We've only played for a few hours. This is my fourth game.
That defense was not,
but I've been really happy with it.
To get outside.
They'll leave it with
and I, by no means, am this, like, you know, college football expert or played a shit ton of college football the last 10 years. So, but I played so much of it between, you know, 94 and 2014. All right, we got a big, we're end of the third quarter here, guys. You know what that means.
What's up, Thizal? How you doing? Welcome.
Washington has hey, you know what that means. It's a home game.
A cushion, they've got a nice lead.
Well, let's get it right here. Get ready for it. Emotes in the chat.
At the third quarter stats.
You know what time it is.
Not only is the scoreboard on their side.
Do it.
What do we got here? Oh, we got a follow. Oh, yes. Welcome. Thank you for that sub over on YouTube. I really do appreciate that. Did you get the Madden bundle? I did not. I'll buy that separately if I feel like I want to play it. I haven't been super into Madden either, so I've always liked the college football games way better, so I'm just committing to this, and then if I'm going to buy Madden down the road, I might. But I did not buy the bundle, no. Ooh, we got fish sticks coming in. The Prime sub, you know what we do here for the Prime subs. Hey, Jeffrey Bezos, we need you right here.
CEO entrepreneur, born in 1964, Jeffrey.
Big Stupid's favorite.
Jeffrey Bezos. CEO entrepreneur, born in 1964, Jeffrey. Jeffrey Bezos. Look at you now, Zuckerberg and Gates and Buffett. Amateurs can fucking suck it, fuck their wives, drink their blood. Come on, Jeff, get 'em!
Thank you so much for that Prime sub. I really do appreciate it. All right, we have a big third down play here. I like this. Here we go.
A third down play to get the quarter started.
I can watch that for 12 hours. Yeah, you and me both.
Dropping back, it's Rodgers.
Come on, baby. Make a play, make a play.
Oh. And they wanted it all on third down, but now all right, we're punting. Dealing with fourth down.
First punt of the day.
Washington sends out the punt team.
And that is a frustrating possession for this offense. You wanted to run the football, maybe take some time. You did the opposite, got in a bad situation, threw the football.
Would this be such a different game if we
not how you manage a game late
without those two penalties, man.
The Northwestern offense returns to the field.
Needs to get to
and in a low-scoring game like this one, David, every possession is magnified.
Yeah, I played a lot of 2008 as well. That's the one with Boise State on it.
So successful. Now use it against him.
Yeah, David, I think for a play caller, this is tough, right? It's like you have to get the perfect play.
My buddy and I were probably in season like 10 in that game.
I think you're just trying to get guys out in space. See if the dude can break a tackle. Maybe that generates an explosive play.
But admittedly, I haven't played as much, even though I do have the College Revamp mod, which is fucking awesome. I have all that, and I've definitely played a little bit of that over the last few years. Definitely haven't played a ton of Madden in the last 10 years, and obviously haven't played a lot of NCAA football at all. So we're just getting back in. Super rusty.
They got to get more creative, or whatever that looks like for this offense. Something to jump.
But I think that's going to make it a lot more fun here as we return.
Yeah, defensively, though, you got to give them credit, too, because they knew that physically they were going to try to be challenged up front. That was a big MO for this offense coming in.
I wonder if he's going to go to the running back
defense,
there.
They've risen to the occasion. Their front seven has
I'm the same. I was thinking about that, too, Thizal. Like, last year, this UW team, they probably would have had Penix on the cover, number one.
The offense
and, like, how fun would that team have been to play in this game?
It's kind of been a rock fight.
Get to him.
He's
gonna
take off.
Yes, punt it. Boy, the defense really came to play today, you guys. All right, we got 5 minutes left here, fourth quarter, 7-3. This series here could be for the game.
Get to the first down marker. You could tell he wanted to.
This could be for the game right here.
Maybe it wasn't there. Maybe he scrambled a little bit too soon. But
oh, that spin move is so good, man.
No, you're gonna get close to that first down marker. Get it.
All right, let's run it.
Return to a stop at the 33, but the offense set up in pretty good field position. And Washington is ready to go back on the attack. Here's another opportunity, Jesse, to stretch out this lead after punting last time.
I think it goes back to your playmakers, Reese. I think it's finding the guys.
Oh,
that
man,
we did earlier on in this game.
That goddamn that defensive tackle just
obviously no need to panic.
Wreck that play, man.
You got the football. You got to be smart with the football, make your plays, put a good drive together here.
I like this.
Offense, yeah, control the clock. Second down. Going to the running game.
Come on, come on, come on.
Finding a way to put that foot in the ground and get it up to the 37-yard line.
Third and seven here. Let's do an RPO.
A third and long coming up here. They'll keep it on the ground.
Damn it.
Collisions and power on display, and after all of that, just back to the line of scrimmage.
Man, this running back's had all kind of success. Now we're getting later.
I gotta figure out that sure mesh point stops, of that.
Get the ball back to our offense.
That mesh point of not when the running back goes in. I actually hit the button to fair catch. I hit the button there to pull back and pass
Wildcats
it, but he handed it off.
Western offense headed out. That last drive fizzled.
No, I'm on All American. I'm already getting wrecked on All American. So, but yeah, we're doing All American, 7 minute quarters, accelerated the clock. I bumped it to 25 seconds instead of 20. Just to have a little more time on the clock. But that's what we have right now.
Right back to the well.
Damn.
And he'll be taken down, but he does have enough for the first down. Offense in the hurry up. Gets it
good
out
play,
fast.
Good play, good play.
He's brought down.
That was kind of a good play. I've never seen that
short of the first down. Tempo and overdrive.
Come on, come on.
Running back searching for.
There we go. Huge
and
tackle. Third and four.
In the middle against this defense. Big third down.
Huge third down. Come on, defense. One more play. Third down.
Dropping back, it's right.
Get to him. Get to him. We threw it away. Fourth down. What are they going
to
do here? They're
going to
go for it. Okay.
After that incompletion, fourth and short now on their own side of the field.
All right, here we go.
There's a lot of coaches in normal circumstances that would stay conservative and just punt the ball away.
Free safety blitz here, guys.
I think the offense needs to stay out on the field, and you got
to
go for it.
Get to him. Get to him. Damn.
Complete out of the backfield.
Tackle him.
And they finally make the tackle, but this will be a pretty easy conversion for this offense. Northwestern making quick work on this drive.
Well, there's the advantage of having versatility at the running back position. On fourth down, everybody in the stadium is expecting if you throw it, it's probably going to a receiver at tight end. But because of his ability to catch the football, he makes a huge play for this offense,
man.
And keeps the drive alive.
Give me a warning.
To check his fillings after that
oh
leg,
boy.
Get the first down.
We gotta play some defense here.
This crowd,
come on, stadium, we need you.
Bring it in big moments, and one of those has arrived. Looking for a gap. It's Porter. Not a whole lot of room there. 3 yards.
Definitely
maybe.
Four down territory for them, so.
Going to work.
Got to hold, you guys. We've got to hold. Well, to be fair, too, UW didn't have a very good defense even last year. It was actually embarrassing at times. They ended up playing a lot better late in the year, but they aren't a very good defense. I don't see why this year's team would be much better. But I just need him to make a play here. Oh. What's going on here? What's going on? What are we doing? Why was that guy just standing there? Oh.
And this offense really showing their physicality, running the football when it matters.
I was like hitting the button, trying to switch to the guy who was just standing on the goal line
to take the lead in this football.
And it never switched to him. What the fuck was that guy doing? Watch this guy in the middle of the field. Oh, you're not gonna be able to see him in the camera. This guy falls, trips him. There's a guy standing like right here on the goal line that just is like, that I was trying to switch to. All right, we got a minute and a half here. Oh boy.
If he can make this one, the lead will be three.
Drama on the channel, as always.
He's got it in the lead. Is up.
Okay.
The field.
We've got to make some plays here, guys.
Check in with
a minute
Kevin
and a half
Connors.
Left.
What's going on, Kevin?
Damn.
All right, guys, a little update on what else
What's
is
up,
happening
sire?
In college football this weekend. Temple is just steamrolling its way to victory today. No way the experts saw this coming. A lead that just keeps growing and growing. They're up by 18.
All right, we need it.
Utah State. We are the eyes and ears.
Yo, before we get into this, I require you guys to tape it up.
Did you guys tape your boners up or down?
I tape my shit down, man. You should try it.
Here we go.
Football fan, and we've got you covered all day here in studio, guys.
Oh, and how about that? I know Kevin and those guys will be keeping an eye on it for us.
Yes, make a play!
Oh, my God. Hands. Oh, he had an explosive play right there for the taking, but couldn't reel it in.
Oh, boy.
Big tight end tries to make a catch, and you could tell he extends for the ball, but great job by the defender getting in there, making the hit, dislodging the football out at the same time as he's going to catch it. And the big tight end couldn't hold on to it.
This time he's
great play. Here we go.
Really
on
nice
ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Guys, the throw and the catch to work that defense and get the first down. Sprinting to the line to try to get this one off. Clock's running. To the air, it's Rodgers. He's going up top here late in the game.
Oh, he caught it! Touchdown! Yes! Let's fucking go, baby.
Man, this game has been incredible to watch, and the offense comes through late in the game, takes the lead. What a
wow!
This offense now.
Cheers.
Look at you, defense. We got the lead late in the game. I need you to go put this thing on ice.
What a catch by Nagata. Oh, you say that right? That is our backup running back. Yes.
Attack one more on their score.
We are breaking desks early on a Tuesday, you guys. Let's go.
4-point lead in the fourth.
There should not be a dry seat in the house right now, baby.
They'll need to be very
that air. The siren is so good.
This game in the hands of their defense to salt it away.
All right, D. Come on, D.
Touchback, the ball will come out to the 25-yard line. The Northwestern offense returns to the field.
Need to air my chair out. Amazing.
Time to work with here, but they have to be highly efficient in their attack, Jesse.
So it comes down to the quarterback.
That's okay. They have three timeouts.
Get too big. Play within yourself, David, because this guy's practiced the situation before.
No doubt. Use the sidelines. They're your friend. I don't have to take deep shots. Throw beyond the first down marker.
Get to him. Get to him. Stop. Get to him. There's a sack. Yes.
And the let's go. Get there. The sack. Down he goes in the waiting moments. That could be a costly play.
Why are they not calling timeouts?
Trying to move the sticks on third down through the air.
Oh, pick it.
As the clock winds down.
I almost took that guy out of position.
His fingers in.
Here we go. Fourth down.
Could have squeezed it.
Once again, you guys. Big play here. Big play.
Gents, I'm going to need you to tape down your hogs. This is guaranteed to give you all monster boners that literally rip through your pants, and I can't have that interruption.
It's a one-score game late, and they've got to go for it on fourth down.
Oh, my God. What is going on?
Well past the sticks. Running toward the tape.
What the fuck?
Wildcats. And they've got the lead in the
what happened to the guy guarding him?
Yeah, and a nice job in the fourth quarter making plays and a nice job being on the same page.
QB, what in the fuck receiver, happened?
You could tell he broke with the football. He caught it in stride, gets into the end zone. Nice pitch and catch right there. Nice chemistry by the QB.
Oh, my God. What in the fuck just happened? That is so brutal. Can I watch the replay? How do I do replay? I don't even know what happened. Instant replay. Why am I so... Oh my God, I took control of him. Why would I take control of that guy? Well, I don't understand why I would be in control of him. Look, I'm right here. Right as the ball snapped, it goes over there. Oh, you know what happened? I was trying to do a swim move
and it did the fucking switch stick. Really? That's how we lose this game? I was trying to swim move here, and he switch sticked over to the guy. Unreal. Absolutely unreal. Boy, that's brutal.
This one's
man.
Big to make sure
that is so brutal.
With a field goal.
Why would you do that?
And he knocks it through, and the lead is a field goal here in the fourth quarter. Quick work on that scoring.
I mean, that's fucking horseshit.
And what a
why would it let me switch stick?
Final minute that is likely the game winner here.
Oh, man.
Looking for an alley from inside his own 10. Just
all right, we got to throw it up. We got three timeouts. Unbelievable. I cannot believe that. All right, we need a miracle here, guys. Fucking unreal, dude. I cannot believe that.
The Huskies have it back, trying to make this defense bow down to Washington. Now in the waning seconds, Jesse, you've put yourself in position to pull this one out.
There's a chance this may come down to the kicker, guys. So which hash mark does he like to kick from the best? You got to play call this to give your guy the
best. All right, here we go. We need one play.
And how much confidence do I have?
And then,
you know, what's his range? All those things come into account with how aggressive you want to be maybe going towards the end zone versus a field goal.
Oh, I was really hoping he caught that.
And 1 second is left. All right.
You know, the defense felt freaked out on that one. You're in the fourth quarter, and you're lined up against one of the fastest players.
Maybe something crazy can happen, huh?
They're taking a shot up top.
Maybe something crazy happens here.
And hope for the best, and that time, they were able to force an incompletion.
On third down, going up top. He wants a big play here late.
Ah, dude, what a tough loss. Unbelievable.
Oh, that was a pretty rough showing there by this team. Just
it just sucks to lose on a fucking switch stick.
Just got outplayed, Grayson. There were moments in this game. There were plays to be had and plays to be made. At the end of the day, they just did not execute well enough in any of the three phases on any side of the football. So, David, moving forward,
that sucks, man. After that comeback.
I mean, losses definitely hurt. They sting. But a lot of times, most teams refocus and they get a sense of urgency.
Like, I understand the switch stick, I guess. But, like, that's why would you have the swim move be the same as the switch stick?
So, that's going to do it for us. For Jesse Palmer, David Pollock, I'm Reese Davis saying so.
Or am I doing the swim move wrong?
Another presentation.
You have to be engaged. And then. Am I playing on Switch? No. This is PS5. Man, that's tough. All right, let's take a look at the stats here, and then we'll move on to the next week. 10 first downs. We had 84 yard rushing. I mean, this is where we lost the game here, right? 84 yards rushing. That ain't going to do it. That is not going to do it. 200 yards passing. That's our best passing game so far this year. 3-7 on third downs. They were 4-4 on fourth down. And that one turnover was just massive again. God damn it. Oh, man, what a brutal game. That one's going to sting for a bit. All right, let's get back in. Back to it. No, yeah, this game is only on current-gen consoles, so it's only on PS5. It's only on Xbox Series X and S. That's the only way you can play it. All-American is what I'm on. All right, let's advance. Oh, all right, advancing. We're 2-2. Moving forward, we lose our first Big Ten Conference game, the Northwestern, in an absolute heartbreaker, man. All right, let's pay out the bet.